let's rewind that second. I'm going from this rotating, I'm hitting the single, he's countering it. Getting back to my feet, hitting the inside step, and I'm collecting it over my shoulder. Who watch, you guys know firemen, how they carry people out of buildings like this? Yeah? Right? Hey, the key to that, I gotta keep them really tight to my shoulders. I have to have lots of pressure down here. If he's loose, he's not gonna feel so safe, is he? If I'm trying to run him out of the building. Right here, taking the shot, he counters it, inside step, lots of pressure on his arm, holding his leg, going to both knees, I'm keeping my back straight, lots of pressure on his arm, I'm throwing this over. Pretty cool, eh? Yeah, so really big emphasis is on his arm. I don't really care too much about that leg. Because look, I'll even hit it without the leg. So I'll come here, I'll hit the single, counters it, come here. I can throw over the shoulder if I want. It's all about the pressure on that arm. What's up? Are you hurt?
No.
All right. So one more time. Because you guys already pretty much hit this move. For that high crotch, it's just an extra step of keeping that arm. Come to the, I got this wrist, I circle, go to hit the single, come back to my feet, inside step, get out of my shoulders. I'm at both knees, my back straight. I'm not here. When I'm here, he's going to be attacking my ankles, and I'm not going to be able to finish. Okay? I have to get height, my back has to be straight. I want you guys to try to teeter-tottering in here, because I have so much pressure on this arm. Now, lots of pressure, throw this over. I'm staying high, my chest is high. Okay? Did I move too much? No. I'm throwing him over. To finish it, I want you guys going straight to a headlock. Okay? Okay? Who likes this position? Is it better for me to be here or that guy? Yeah, okay, exactly. So be this guy. Hit this move well. Do the partner tied up.